You own Bob Marley music. So people from now on, when they black Bob Marley music, you go to a UMG store, you go to a Sony store, you go to the store, and you do your will in Babylon. Because people, the only thing that people understand is force. You all love Apple so much. You all love Steve Jobs so much, but he was whipping you all off. People, you are such fools. I don't mean, when I say fools, I don't mean in that sense I'm an idiot like these people. I mean fools in the sense that you all love Steve Jobs so much. Did you all see the Apple report? The U.S. Department of Justice have filed a lawsuit against Apple. For what? For robbing you all. Because Steve Jobs, they fixed the price. But you all love him so much. He's your God. Your technological God been ripping your ass off. And now he's dead. And you all, he been robbing you all. Okay? And what he used to live big today, tomorrow he'll be in a casket. One cocoa, full of basket. And what he used to live big today, tomorrow he'll be in a casket. Don't y'all see my ass in eye, people? Robbers and thieves, don't look in my house and rob me. You are such fools. Don't y'all see I had seen eye in my window? I tricked you all. I tricked you all. I set you all up to rob me because I knew the arson eye was watching you all. You all fools. You all robbers. You all cops and robbers. You all rob me. You all get rid of that shit. Cops and robbers. Old pirate, yes, the rabbi. Sold I to the merchant ships. Minutes after they took I from the bottomless pit. But my hands were made strong by the hands of the Almighty. We forward in this generation triumphantly. Sharp, I'm gonna cut you off. Sharp, sharp, the cold, cold sharp. Don't call me up on this bridge now. I gotta reach Mount Zion, the highest region. If you are bull bucker, let me tell you that I'm the dopey conqueror. Hit it, conqueror. Yes, me friend. He saw everything. He saw everything. I see through his eye. People, don't you all see in his hand? Look at the crowbar, people. See the crowbar, the cops he used to come in my house? See the crowbar, the rod and the staff? That's what they use, the crowbar and the shaft to come in my house. Look at that, people. I see everything. I know forensic evidence, people. I can do forensic because I'm the alchemist. And if you are the big tree, I'm going to chop off your hand and leave the shaft. I'm going to chop off your hand and leave the shaft. Wait there. Okay, I'm going to chop off your hand and leave the shaft. Just like you took the shaft off my hand and put it on my couch. He took the shaft off my hand and put it on my couch. I'm going to chop off the shaft. I'm going to chop off the shaft. You're for fire. I'm putting my freaking chimney and burn you. If you are the big, any people, you all don't understand what I'm saying, but the cops, they know what I'm talking about. The feds, they know what I'm talking about. The police, the sheriff, U.S. Marshal, the FBI, the CIA, and the Weasel attorneys, they know what I'm talking about. They know what I'm talking about. They set me up and robbed me. Old pirate, yes. And they have a video about it, two people. They made a video. They made a video of what they did to me. Old pirate, yes, the rabbi. And guess what? My eye was watching it all. It was being recorded. People, they recorded a video on me, and guess what? Right there, they were being recorded also. Look at it. Right between my two trees, they took me and made a video with me, people. And my eye was recording it also. Old pirates, yes, the rabbi. You could never outsmart Paul Merkel, your shadow agent. Shadow agent. I am the true chemist, and this is my mess. This is my disciple right here. But Marley is my faithful disciple. I sent him. You all think you all killed Selassie because you all think he was Selassie. No, Selassie was my shield. He hid me so that you all wouldn't pay attention to me so I could grow up without you all notice who I was. So Bob turned his eyes on Selassie. Selassie, I'm sorry, my father, I sacrificed you, but you know, I had to so that I could escape them because they were looking for me, you know. So you had to come before me and everybody thought it was you. So they focused on you and Bob Sato and. But Bob said, rah, so we know it was me. You know what I'm saying? So we just had to turn him off anyway. So I'm sorry to sacrifice you, but your reward will be great. okay? Redemption sang, I shall redeem you from the hell they place you, okay? Old pirate, yes, the rabbi, anyway, people, you all might not understand what I'm talking about, but believe me, the shadow agents, though, the police, the sheriff, the U.S. Marshal, the FBI, the CIA, and the weasels, they know what I'm talking about. So, if you all understand me, don't worry about it. Anyway, Duppy, I'm the Duppy Conqueror. If you are a bull bucker, I'm the Duppy Conqueror, okay? I've conquered King Tut's energy. I've conquered King Tut's power, okay? I am the Duppy Conqueror. See in his hand? That's what y'all robbed me with. Okay? That's what y'all robbed me with. Okay? The crowbar. People remember I showed y'all the crowbars? That's what they robbed me with. See, he even have it in their hand. He got them in their hand. The rod and the staff. Brother. Rod's brother. His shaft. Okay? Look at that. That's what they robbed. That's what came my house with. So you see? The all-seeing eye. We set them up, people. I am the alchemist. Old pirate. Yes, the rabbi. Anyway, like I was saying, people. It's not for you all to understand, for them to understand. Anyway, so people, Bob Marley's son, everybody, fight for Bob Marley music. Claim release. Get your blood clot off of me, off of my music, okay? Get your dirty little paws off of my music. Fight people. Fight people. Emancipate yourself from mental slavery. None but ourselves can free our minds. Have no fear for atomic energy. But none of them can stop the time. See what happened in Japan? California, should California be next? Should California be next? Sony Music, don't you any originate from Japan? Let my music go. California, are you next? Let my music go. For don't shake the foundation from on which you stand. One love, one heart, one destiny. For all true sons and daughters of the light and of humanity. You are there for notice. And people, this is how I knew who robbed me, right? Remember the video I showed you all? I just showed you all putting the police on notice. People, I didn't put those stuff together, right? I'll clean up the room, and that's how everything fell. Remember, the crowbar was over here on the couch, right? The crowbar was there on the couch, right? I removed the paper to show you all. There was that UPS, and this paper, it said copy it, right? Cop it, okay? Cop it, print, okay? And remember, the crowbar was right next to it, right? Like that. Okay, so that was my first clue. Cop it, okay? And then when I went around the stairs and got the other crowbar, this one was down there. He said cop it, so that was two of them, right? And remember, it was on the stairs. And I stayed at the bridge, and Bob Marley said, don't call me up on this bridge now. I gotta reach Mount Zion, the highest region, so call me up. It's a shaft, coal shaft, okay? So this is a shaft, people, because guess what? It doesn't have a hook on it. Like this one, I have a hook. This doesn't, this is a shaft, and this was on the bridge, so Bob Marley said, don't call me up on this bridge now, so I know that means shaft, okay, and this is a shaft. Then I came upstairs, and I look at King Tut's statue, and I said, you saw, huh? And then he was looking at this, and he said, Rod, right? He said, Rod, and then next to it was the printer, I said, brother, right? Multicolor, color multifunction. Remember that movie, people? Saul, but I think it was the guy who he wanted to go to a black college, and he made himself black, the white guy. I think it was Saul, but I'm not sure, but you know what I mean. Most of you know what the movie is. Anyway, that was my hint. So Rod's brother is staff. Look at him. He in King Tut's hand, he have a rod. That's a rod there, and he has staff. Okay, this is the staff, and that's the rod. So, who's Rod's brother? Who's Rod's brother? His staff, Elijah and Xavier. Okay, who's Elijah's brother? Xavier, right? So Rod and staff, right? So Rod's brother, staff, but up here multicolor, so I know he was a. He wasn't a black person, okay? Because he's giving me a hint. So anyway, in King Tut's hand, he have a rod and a staff. So, Rod's brother is his staff. If you turn staff, you're going to get shaft, right? You get a shaft. You see the shaft on my hand? You get a shaft, right? So this is a shaft. Don't call me up on this bridge now. Call shaft. So anyway, when they came and got me, right, they took my shaft off my hand. And he said to me, I know what that means. So he disarmed me. Okay? He disarmed me, took my shaft out of my hand and put on my coat downstairs. Okay? And then took me outside. They tricked me. That's why people got mad because he tricked me. He tricked me. He told me he wasn't going to arrest me. That he pretended to be my friend. Like I said, people, they pretended to be my friend and I let my guard down, but we set them up. I knew they were going to try to bust me, so why let them bust me? Why not let them rob me? I threw it to the robbers. I told the robbers what I had to tempt them because my God is so mighty. My God knew. I might be blind, people. I am so blind, but my Lord is not. My heart is so trusting, but my Lord watches me. So, while I think they were conspiring against me, the whole universe was conspiring against them on my behalf. Okay? When you want something bad, I don't say the quote right, but when you want something bad, the entire universe conspire to help you to get it. Okay? And that's what was happening. These people were conspiring to bring me down. People, these agents came and begged me not to fight for your people. Tell him to put on my mask and save myself. They begged me. These people are white people. Came to my house and begged me not to fight for white people. They said, Paul, you can't fight for these people. He said, Paul, if you get killed, these people are not going to care about you. They're going to say, oh, he's just some black guy who stood up and he gets it. White people told me that. White people came to my house and told me not to fight for white people, not to fight for black people. They told me not to fight for you guys. They offered me 100 people again. The feds came down here a couple of weeks ago and offered me $100 a month to pay $100 a month mortgage and take bribery and forget about you guys. And I said, no. And then they set me up. They robbed me, people. They robbed all my treasures of my house. They robbed me and then they locked me up. And they had the nerve, people, to come here a couple of weeks ago and say, Paul, can you please sing a song for us, Bob Marley, Old Pirate? And I thought they were being for real people. People are waiting in front of my two trees. And I sat, one of them hugged me, he hugged me, people, and he sang with me, Old Pirates, yes, the rabbi. That's what they did to me, people. That's what they betrayed me. And because they robbed me, and they used the video to show their friends and laugh at me how they robbed me. And that's why Bob Marley said, don't try to show off and make your friend them laugh. What a la la. Cause I will cut you off. And I will get the last laugh. Yes, me friend. So you see, people, Bob Marley said the song was there. And people, you know, when I figured it out, after I watched the video on YouTube. I didn't figure it out, people, until I watched the video on YouTube. So when I uploaded the video, that's when I realized who robbed me. And people almost gave him the evidence. So people, I'm okay, because I told a lot of people already, so I'm safe. They can't touch me. A lot of people know already. A lot of people know the truth, so they can't touch me. Sheriff, I'm not afraid of you. And you federal agent, you shadow agent, Judge Woodlock bodyguard, I'm not afraid of you. Okay, if you come and lock me up, I'm telling you right now, if you come and lock me up, believe you me, you're going to pay for it. If you come and arrest me ever again for any kind of charges, you're going to pay because now the people know. My mother know. My family know. My children know. Okay, my friends know what you all did to me. So you could come on. What are you going to pay? I don't care. I'm not afraid of y'all no more. I'm not afraid of y'all no more. Because the federal government has set me up and have robbed me. The federal agent have and a cop have robbed me, people. People, federal agents and a cop have robbed me. You can never convict me, people, cops. You can never come in for anything because I will use it against you. I told you I record everything. Do you think I'm a fool? I record every freaking thing. Everything, that's my protection, and my Lord is protecting me too. I'm the alchemist, so the day you all come near me again, I'm going to wipe you all out. Yes, I said it. Spiritually, judges in the Boston Municipal Court, Paul Marcus said, spiritually, I'm not going to send any guns, I'm not going to send any bombs, I'm not going to plant any water bottles, judge. I'm not going to send anybody with guns, judge. I'm just going to send my spirit. Your Honor, I'm going to send my spirit to wipe out the blood clot people to destroy me. Sorry for the language, but I'm going to send my spirit to wipe them out. Are you going to put me in prison for that? Are you going to put me in prison for that, Your Honor? These people are animals. You need to put them in prison for what they have done to me. They have robbed me. They have robbed me. Look in his hand. They had the audacity to bring these into my house. Are you kidding me? That's divine, people. That's divine. That is divine, people. That's freaking divine. Okay, that's divine. Captocket. Copy it, print. Who put this evidence? Who did? It wasn't me. It wasn't them, I'm sure. If it was them, then, oh, people, do you know the cops, do you know they told me, the federal agent told me? I didn't even say they come tell me, oh, Paul, we think you're Jesus Christ. He had enough to tell me that. He told me he want to be my teacher. People, this guy told me he want to be my teacher. Let him be my teacher. Is this how you teach me? Wow.